15 years or more. Of Armalites and mortar bombs, I thought I knew the score. But now we got a weapon that we never used before, and the Brits are getting worried, and they're going to worry more. Chuck the Arlott, sing up the ra, ooh-ah, up the ra, I said ooh-ah, up the ra. Sand missiles in the sky. I started out with petrol bombs and throwing bricks and stones. There was 100 more lads like me, I never was alone. But soon I learned that bricks and stones would drive the Brits away, and it wasn't very long before I joined the IRA. Chucky Arla, sing up the ra, ooh-ah, up the ra, I said ooh-ah, up the ra. Sand missiles in the sky. But then there came internment in the year of 71. The Brits thought we were beaten, we were on the run. I'll not forget that August morn when they kicked in our back door. For every man they took away, they missed 100 more. Chuggy Arla, sing up the ra, ooh-ah, up the ra, I say ooh-ah, up the ra. Sam missiles in the sky. Cages, had time to think and plan. Although they locked away a boy, I walked out a man. The only one thing that I learned while in the cell I lay, the Brits will never leave us until they're blown away. Chuck the Arla, sing up the ra, ooh-ah, up the ra, I said ooh-ah, up the ra. Sand missiles in the sky. All through the days of hunger strike, I watched my comrades die. And in the streets of Belfast, you could hear the women cry. I'll not forget the massacre that Friday at Lockall. I salute my falling comrades as I watch the choppers fall. Chuggy Arla, sing up the ra, ooh-ah, up the ra, I said ooh-ah, up the ra. Sam missiles in the sky. Chuggy Arla, sing up the ra, ooh-ah, up the ra, I said ooh-ah, up the ra. Sam missiles in the sky. Sam missiles in the sky.